What's good, everybody? I don't know what the heck I'm doing or why I'm doing this, but this is 2K15. They gave the game away for free for this month's PlayStation Plus games, and I told one of my friends that if I downloaded the game, I would beat him in the game and delete the game after I made a video of it.
Your style is a flavor foul. Your score, I'ma take it down. All of your trash talking was pointless. Say it now. You slacking and goaltending. My actions are bone chilling. Got the home court advantage. I'm back on the road winning. Road winning.
I wish they would stop. I don't know who's doing it because I can't see the phone right now. But
gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city.
Like I said, I don't play this stuff. Man. The only sports game I play is MLB The Show. And that's it. I don't keep it 100 while you only keep it 50 down. I could talk it Madden is stupid to me. Okay, it's stupid to me. And the only reason I'm saying this, like I said before, is because I'm gonna embarrass one of my friends and beat the game right after I challenges I embarrass them, they a dime in a dozen, full of fire just like a dragon straight out of and a couple trophies. I'm just rising above it. You just lied to the public. I serve a purpose. You nervous with butterflies in your stomach. Don't try to intimidate. I can't answer the phone right now, kid. I'm streaming right now. Leave comments in the YouTube section. It says turn down the music, we can't hear you. Alright, my bad. Alright, let's figure
out. On today's
how to
do season
this.
Finale episode of NBA 2K.
Shut up, man. Inside I'm hurting, saying a feeling I can keep. There's a dude that goes to my job for the gym. Looks just like him. Looks just like the lady that Jordan. Don't blame it on me.
Blame it on let's take him back.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing.
94.
Ask the preacher, taste the pulpit. Fix your coat, prepare for 40 below spit. 7 days of heaven's ways and hang-ups. Chris and Ryan again, and we wishing anybody who isn't wishing us well bankrupt. A L and whatever else ain't up. As far as me, I'm still caught up in all the...
That should do it. All right, I hope. I'll put everything at the same. Crowd volume could be a little higher. Sound effects, if they where they are. I call it the seesaw syndrome. Syndrome, maybe make a mistake, you lose. Alright, I think this will work. Difficulty Pro, Rookie Hall of Fame, Superstar. I just need that pro. I guess that's the standard. I'm not really gonna bother anything. Hopefully that worked. So first, let me reiterate what I said earlier. I don't know how to play this crap. This is the first time I've ever owned a 2K game. I'm assuming Mar Park is where you go to. No, I lied. That's not where you go to play online. Well, it is where you're going to play online, but not where you go to practice as well. So, I'm just gonna get a crash course, man. Let's just do this the hard way. Oh wait, hold on. I think Black Top is what he will do. Play with the Raptor guy. I know the Raptor guy. I'll play against Tyler. He looks garbage. I don't know. Everybody's been trying to get me to play this game for God knows how long. And, what is going on here? What is this? So, this is the crash course. I'm just hopping right in. Let's see. Okay, got the spin move on it. Okay. Okay. Foul. With the fade. I know about the fades, that brick, but I know about the fadeaways. That's like the only thing I know. Oh, don't do it to yourself. Oh my God, are you serious? Alright, something we gotta give. Something's definitely gotta give. Okay. Get a little something in there. I know how to bump. They play this crap at my job all the time and they're like, oh, Demetrius, get on. I'm like, nah. Nah. I don't play this. I don't do this. See me in Naruto or something. With the three. Okay. Even though it's a two. Wait, was it a two or a three? I don't know. Looked like a three. Pretty sure it was a three. Maybe these just count as twos. Let me get that. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Alright. Ooh, spin on him again. Ooh, pump fake. Swish. Ooh. Alright, so I know a little something. I like to consider myself a naturalist. Maybe. A little bit. Ooh, with the pump fade again. Get that out of here, son. Alright, so it's pretty much what I expected. Yeah, you know, it's nothing. It's not all that, but I guess it's not entirely terrible. I'm not saying it's good, but it ain't terrible. in his face. Get out of here. Oh,
my bad. My bad.
I'm not gonna pretend that I know what they even talk about with some of this stuff, because I don't. All I know is shoot, dribble, and foul, and most of my fouls are probably gonna be bad calls anyway, so I apologize. Oh! Funny thing is, I play like this for real. these are my real skills that I'm putting out on this game right now. I might make a couple shots. I might do a little something here and there, but I'm not all that. Get out of here, boy. Shout out to all the Cleveland fans who think LeBron was the number one guy in the world for like 24 hours. My feed has died down on Facebook. It was just LeBron everywhere, and I was just like, oh, hey, what are we eating today? Oh, where are you going, man? Give me the ball. Ooh, in there. Like I said, this is just crash course. I'm just trying to learn how to play. Because I will beat Daquan, and I will earn that title of nigga who just whooped you in your own game. Switch. And then I'm gonna delete this game, and I'm not joking. Where you going? With the distance. I lied. Not gonna lie, that was a complete mistake, and I tried to own it. Get out of here, boy. I just follow him all day. I don't know, they run a lot slower than I thought they would. Maybe that's just me. Oh. And a while back I used to get judged because I liked NBA Live, EA Live and better than 2K. And even my cousins up in Georgia started to disown me. They're like, man, like, are you stupid? I'm like, nah, I just like it. I even had the demo. I even kept the demo for the duration of my trip in Georgia, just because I liked it way more than this. And I still do. That's right. I still do. Oh, that's off. Oh, I lied so hard. Give me some power or something. Make it like NBA, what is it, Hoops or Street or whatever the hell. Oh, that's off. He had no balance. What? He had no balance. Hey, let me know in the comments if this dude is good like this in real life. I feel like he's not. Bruh. Oh my god. Anyway, I'm not gonna rematch that, because that was rather slow in pace, if you ask me. So, the entire. Let's just do it this way.
It's the 2K Sports
I'm not
pregame
editing
show.
Anything? I'm not nothing.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, it'll be the Golden State Warriors going up against the Miami Heat at American Airlines Arena. For Miami, they're looking to come out strong and make their mark early. They have to look at this game as a great opportunity to do just that. And tonight, we'll be watching Steph Curry. Known for his offensive firepower, but he's made major strides in all areas since coming into this league.
He didn't have great handles when he entered. Now one of the top two dribblers in the league.
Yeah, I agree. You know what the funny thing is?
What?
He used to be the guy they sat on the bench in fourth quarters when he first got there. Now he's the clutch guy in the NBA, and his turnover ratio.
No, he's the clutch guy.
Assist ratio thing has
gone
down.
Put so much phlegm on that. See,
who does he remind you of? Let's say in the last 15 years in the league, Steph Curry remind
he's
you?
He's a taller version for me of Mahmoud Abdul.
Oh, you stole my name. I was getting ready to say
some
Chris
Steve,
Jackson.
Do you see some Steve Nash in there, too?
No, not...
How Shaquille O'Neal talks. You understand, like, every fifth word he says. Basketball. Do they do this for real? And I've only been to maybe two or three Heat games in my entire life, but that was way back in the day.
Nothing goes together like the Heat and Miami as we get ready for an interconference contest here at the American Airlines Arena. We're all set to bring you NBA action. With Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, this is Kevin Hart.
I probably won't even do the full game. We'll probably do a quarter or two. And call it short.
And it's the Warriors to start out. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. So for the Golden State Warriors right now, the Splash Brothers are the guards. Assisted. Barnes and Green are the forward set. And it's Bogut in at the five, down low.
And Steph Curry, 6'3", and about 195. I mean, a slender frame. You look back to high school and college, and that was one of the question marks. Did he have the strength to succeed?
And it's the Warriors with the ball.
Well,
here's Thompson. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
And the defense just gets caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
Now here's Bosch.
In there.
Drills the three-pointer. Bosch has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
A good open look, and he splashes home the three.
And there's Green on the assist by Curry.
I can't talk about trend
because they just handed
current events and stuff like that, because I don't know. I don't watch this stuff.
Wade with it. Dishes it to Dang. Back to Wade. Wade missing again.
So is Wade not a shooter?
Shot there,
is that
yeah,
what
exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
Oh, where are you going, man? Where are you going?
Thompson. It's not going to fall. He's taken four shots and made two. Green against Whiteside. And the pass to Dang. Good ball movement here by the Heat. Feeds to Wade. Shot clock at six. Shoots from 14. Wade missing again. Warriors have gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far.
Yeah, then Wade stuck
Barnes
like this
kicks
in
to Curry.
In real life. That's awesome.
And it's Miami with the rebound. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Well, Kevin, a moment ago, Steve Kerr and I were able to chat. A big factor in today's game, he said, is how they are able to handle Chris Bosh.
This man had no respect on that.
He said often in games, Bosh is the X-factor with his ability to gather rebounds and finish off chances inside. In order to keep him from dominating the fight on the glass, they'll have to match his intensity every step of the way.
Yeah, I think I'm holding the shot.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this
period. I'm holding the shot
button
too long.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, I tell you, the Warriors roster together.
I don't know, man.
They were led by the Splash Brothers. But the front court and the bench really complemented the rest of the team perfectly because all of the players for the Warriors were extremely versatile and highly skilled.
A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Off target with his three.
A clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
And here's Bosh for three. Miami no good on that time either. As you're talking about the Warriors, you know, they were built to play with each other last year. The bigs could all pass very well, and that set up the three-point threats.
Is that Curry again?
On the defensive side, I mean, they had players that really complemented each other. I mean, some undersized power forwards who were counted with rim protectors. Okay. I mean, they also had the length at every perimeter position to switch on any play. So they are equally as adept on that side of the ball.
And the Warriors with possession here. The Heat getting the bucket.
There you go.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter. To the middle. Deflects the pass. Puts up a three.
In there.
In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3 for 4 thus far in the contest. Warriors
are gone.
He's tied up. Shooting the ball here in the first quarter.
Oh, he's wide open.
And the basket by Bogut. Bogut's got his first 2 points.
Another nice bucket down low.
Wait, Bogut, is that the same name for the girl from Orange is the New Black?
I think we're going to see them operating a lot of their offense from the interior today.
Whiteside dishes to Dragic.
I don't know the importance of that, but we get that.
Bosh against Green. And there's another one for the Heat.
He can be a matchup nightmare if he can get it in the paint.
Well, Greg, after a run of 10 playoff trips in 11 years, the Miami Heat missing the postseason last year.
I'm not doing as bad as I thought I would.
Of the eighth
spot. That's the,
and what's hard for the Heat, Kevin, is that that's the
good part of
most of the year. And
I'm not going to try to do all these timeouts and stuff.
Slowly fell out of
clip boards and post boards and billboards and 2x4s and all that crap. I don't know about it.
Johnson comes in
so
for Chris Bosh.
I'll do that when I'm not broadcasting.
And it's Richardson in for Dwayne Wade.
Try not to waste too much time.
Different look here for the Warriors. Spates checked in for Bogut. Iguodala comes in for Harrison Barnes. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for Thompson. And it's
Leandro Barbosa.
Steph Curry.
You know, guys, for the greater part of last season, it appeared as though the Heat were playoff bound. Even with the players they lost, most figured they would be playing postseason basketball.
I don't know what he's looking at just now, but he got a little drive in there.
You can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his wake.
Iguodala kicks to Spates. That drives and it comes off the assist.
I swear I didn't even see them pass the ball.
And one reason why the Heat did come up short in their playoff aspirations,
I know Stoudemire.
They were very poor against other teams in the playoffs. So only went 15-31 against teams that had made it into the postseason.
He's wide open. Let's see if he shoots.
Stoudemire, wide
he doesn't.
Open.
And again, oh, okay, never mind then.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
No good from Spates. And here's Miami. They're on a 12-4 run right now.
See, I know about backcourt also.
To Johnson.
Break his legs.
Iguodala against Richardson. Excellent D here by Iguodala.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Oh, my God.
Here is Livingston. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Up top, Spates.
Oh.
And that one comes up a bit short. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. It's the Heat as they end the first quarter on a 12-4 run.
After right,
this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports.
I think I'll play another quarter. I'll try to get the hang of it a little bit more.
And now a chance to hear from Chris Bosh about what it meant to him.
What is he looking at? Yo, what is Bosh doing? Yo.
I was obsessed with the NBA as a
kid. Oh, my God,
like,
that is creepy.
I would have died to get in that locker room, you know. So I always have a moment just sitting around and, you know, just not taking things for granted and really taking everything in. And, you know, I couldn't have written the script any better.
What a great cut from Chris Bosh. That's the kind of guy you can't help break a love for his attitude and ability to be, you know, in touch with that kid he once was. I know you played the same way. Chris Bosh is living the dream like you did and loving it.
That's a great point, Kevin. And I think most of the guys in the league feel that same way. I mean, they may not be able to say it or articulate it as smoothly as Chris does,
sure.
but
yeah,
inside every NBA player is a kid who's still thrilled to wear the uniform and play the game they love.
And we got a close game here as we get back to the second quarter. And let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat, guys.
The roof is up right now, guys. It's raining in here. A lot of threes through the first.
Hey, sometimes when it rains, it pours, and they have not let up from beyond the arc.
Wade and Dang are the 2 and 3.
Break his ankle.
Roberts at the 4. With Bosh at center. And it's Richardson in at the 1 spot. So that's who Miami starts the second with.
And how about the execution on that play? The screen was set up in exactly the right spot.
And the finish wasn't too bad either.
Perfectly designed and perfectly executed.
Here's Azili after the Heat pick up two. There's the bucket. Good.
So what I got to work on
what,
really
the
in my
didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to
my
the
defense.
Miami's gone 3-6 tonight when they flooded five from downtown.
Not so good on
just
the
just watching Festus Azili out of Vanderbilt play. He's got the big body inside, moves pretty fluidly, adroit, and good footwork. He's got the whole package.
Yeah, he does. He's a space eater. He's very strong physically, good frame.
I'll take that.
He's low
take
down
that.
There, and what you said, the fact that he's fairly agile makes him tough.
And the first
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
You know, and Azili
right.
missing a lot of games with various injuries from the knee and ankle. A season ago, he can
okay.
be a quality
Beautiful.
Rebounder
Beautiful.
And rim protector, but he's got to find a way to stay healthy.
Brandon Rush, who's checked in for Golden State. Now here's Curry. Thompson outside. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. And that's now 6 points for Klay Thompson.
Hold the call.
And Azili, originally from Nigeria, picked up the game late. Only played 6 years of organized basketball before going pro. So still developing his hands and offensive skill set. But clearly, he's got the tools physically to play.
Richardson up top, guarded by Kerr. Richardson kicks to Dang. Back to Richardson.
In his face.
Steph Curry with the rebound.
You know, he can be a little hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance, he doesn't take it up quite strong enough.
So they take the lead.
Where's
and the Warriors lead by one.
Where's he going?
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And, Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know, he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Here's Bosh. Goes up high for the two-handed.
Let Bosh do it, man.
And, guys, right now, the defense mentally not there.
Don't let Bosh do
it. In a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run, don't you think? Clark to the hoop for him there.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish has that much thunder on it.
He took good advantage of that screen.
Basically gave him that.
Azili's got 4 this quarter.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they want. And, guys, that's a
that
big
nice.
Swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn
out
to be.
Oh, my God.
And, guys, in a game this snug,
Moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
What a year for the Warriors. Clark won their division for the first time in 39 years, ran away with the very tough Western Conference.
And there were a number of surprises last season, Kevin, but the Warriors were at the top of the list. I mean, I don't think anybody, including you and I, pegged them to be as good as they were.
Especially the way the finals began.
Exactly.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. The Heat trail by 5. Bosch dishes to Richardson. That's a two from Dang. Knocks it loose. And it's out of bounds.
Terrible.
They say last touch by Dang. Whiteside's checked in for Miami. And Golden State also making
definitely
a change.
Didn't shoot the ball right.
Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Festus Ezeli. And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on a 14-6 run. Now here's Curry. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game. Here's Rush.
Oh.
And again, no good by Golden State.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
Come on, man.
T. Wade on the wing. He's covered by Thompson.
Bosch with three
from Bosch. No love that time. With that miss, he is now 6 for 9.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
No, we don't want him to cool down.
Wide open look. And the three off
top.
For Miami, they've gone 2 of 6 on the field in the second quarter so far. Wade kicks to Dang. Good ball movement here by the Heat. Back to Bosch from downtown. Bosch can't get that one to fall. Warriors leading by 5. Curry passes to Thompson. Back to Curry.
Curry's off.
And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Curry's got 4 points now in the quarter.
I tell you what, fellas, we're seeing some really good ball moving out there.
Oh, definitely broke his ankle.
10 of their
his
last 12 points have come off assists.
Definitely jelly.
Now here's Whiteside. Still getting warmed up offensively.
Come on now.
No buckets yet in the game for him.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Here's Barnes. And a great assist by Curry.
Did good in the first quarter.
Curry's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Here's Wade. Whiteside with it. Headed now by Barnes. Whiteside, no good.
Yeah, the offense seems completely in disarray.
Exactly.
Yep. But it's not the offense,
the other
it's the player.
It's
he doesn't like
this
crap.
The other. This run is getting out of hand right now. You know, 9 times out of 10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
Rush with the steal.
God.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
I don't know what that is.
Bogut dishes to Kerr. Open shot,
he's wide
Thompson.
Open.
And another basket for Golden State.
Wide open.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist.
You know, I like
that's
to play basketball
and
in
also
person.
Makes the game easy,
but I don't like to watch it, and I don't like to play the games.
Richardson kicks to Dang. Out to Wade. Miami no good on that time either. And that does it for the first half of play. The Warriors on top. They lead by 11. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the sideline.
All right, guys, I'm not going to linger on this
Dwayne,
too much.
Dwayne, a couple of quick
like
questions
said,
for you. What's your attitude right now, and what do you think will be the key focus for the second half? Basically
learning how to play it right now.
So, well, I mean, we just want a ball goal. We just got to rebound
days,
the ball. We got to get in there. Yeah,
maybe
the
I'll try to
rebound the ball. You know, they crash
the glass all over.
But then
it's
about getting
out
of it. We can play any style.
If you'd like to see me play again, you know, always like and subscribe.
Thank you so much, gentlemen. He likes when they mix it up.
Let me know what
you think. All right, Doris, thank you. And time now for the halftime break.
We can go from there, but until then,
here on 2K Sports.
Keep it safe.